that drove me initially was because I thought the idea would work. But when a town takes a purpose and takes a theme and works for it, it will work. And this town did that, and it has worked. I kept saying, keep the theme, keep the building, keep the detail, and keep the atmosphere. So we started a lot of things in the first year or so. Now, the thing that drove me most of all was one person, and that was Pete Hodkinson. I tell you, he drove me like crazy. He would arrive at our house before we got up in the morning, and he'd be making coffee, and he had a tablet full of, yellow tablet full of ideas that he had during the night. And he'd throw those at me, and we'd kick it around. So he was all behind everything. And he went from building to building, person to person, talking. So I take credit for the design, but he takes credit for getting it happen. So I encourage you to keep on doing what you've been doing. Keep the theme. Most important thing is keep the theme, and it'll work. Thank you.